So, what happened next?
Well... Oh my god. Hey everyone, my name is Cad, and this is Tales from the Borderlands. I had a feeling that was the end of the episode because I got a trophy saying that I'd completed the end of the episode, but we just never did it on the screen. So there we go, we've completed it. It's typical me. I finish like 5 minutes before. Well, there are the credits. There we go. So fucking loud. Oh my god. I may be dancing right now. I recognize some of those names, Laura Bailey, Nolan North. I didn't realize all this was nice. It really lifted me up. Damn. Okay. Yeah. So true to my style, we finished the last episode, what, 5 minutes, more like 5 seconds before the credits. Ah! Okay. And now what? We're going to get to the next chapter? Oh! We're going to see Kronk. Nice! Yeah. So thanks for sticking around and watching the credits, or you know. You can skip. Too late now, but if you skipped, hi. I always like to leave the credits in because, you know, it's a great way to thank the developers, you know, for creating such an amazing game. And this is fantastic. This is a phenomenal game. I love it. It's just really lifts me up. That music too. That was great. I was in a shitty mood earlier, but I'm just feeling it. I'm pumped. I'm ready to go. So let's jump in and shout out episode 2. Let's go. Atlas Mugged. Damn, I feel like they need to put like a warning saying the ending is coming. Don't turn off the game. I don't know. Why do I keep doing that? I don't know how other gamers manage it. They seem to be fine. I watch other YouTubers and they're cool. They can handle it. I can't for some reason.
Yes, it's been a while. Everyone knows.
What's that voice?
Where was I? Ah, yes. Two unlikely versions of one impossible story. The Hyperion salaryman who stumbled across the perfect plan to defeat his rival.
But bad things can happen when you swim against fate.
Hijacking the secret purchase of the ultimate prize, a vault key. Finding co-conspirators was easy. Finding real vault keys, never easy.
Are we gonna see Yvette again?
Then there's the Pandoran hustler who conspired to sell a fake vault key.
Felix, you asshole!
Plans don't often go, you know, as planned. A bullet saved is a bullet earned.
Ooh, okay, awesome. That's good to know. I feel like we will need it later.
They were stuck with each other, with nothing to gamble but their lives.
I like this, art style.
They prepared to face psychos, warlords, even vault hunters. For betrayal, no one is prepared for betrayal. She knew what would happen.
Choke on it.
And she let.
Well, in hindsight, I kind of knew.
Was gone. But the path.
It would have been a wasted bullet.
He was right under their feet. Below the arena, they found the Gortys Project, Atlas's crown jewel, along with a lost king, looking to regain his throne.
I've completely forgotten his name. Oh, what are they? Dragons? Are there dragons in this world? I don't know anything about Borderlands. Those psycho, like, characters. I've seen them, like, on the games, the front covers and stuff like that. What are they exactly? Who are they? Are they just random bandits, or are they, like, players, characters you can play, or...
Hey! Seriously, can you use your words? You're just wasting bullets with that thing.
Yeah. I wonder if we have ours right now. Can we use our Derringer, like, right now on this guy?
Oh, come on, you drooled on me!
Aw, Reese.
Yeah, that's a... Wow, that's a lot. I am feeling a little dehydrated.
Yeah.
What is wrong with you?
Man. Oh, that's gross.
Now we're even.
Oh!
You are a monster!
Stop! I'm gonna let you out of those restraints. Yeah. Don't make me regret it, because you regret it much more.
Mm-hmm. Sure, yeah, okay.
Yeah, that works for me.
Let's do that.
What's happened to his eye? I need to know. We couldn't scan in the last episode.
Can I please hit him once? Just to get it out of my system.
You gotta work on your anger management. All this animosity is not good for-
Just one.
Yeah. Nice.
Okay, I'm good.
You punched me in the neck.
Let's go.
Oh, what are we doing? Who is this person? Like a bounty hunter or something?
Well...
Because we know that Fiona's wanted, and Reese definitely would be too. Hyperion would be after him because of money. So I'm wondering if that's like some sort of bounty hunter.
Reese. Buddy? You alright?
You're acting kinda weird, dude.
You're acting kinda weird, Reese. Weirder than usual.
Reese is just excited.
Is he?
You know, just probably need some air.
Was he the only one who saw?
Upstairs, where there's more air, because it's higher.
Did no one else see the ghostly figure? Whose name I can't remember?
Computer, enhance!
Enhance!
Enhance! Enhance computer images!
Stop it! This is not how computers work. Where are you from? You don't just yell enhance at
the
screen.
Why do I feel like I'm watching an episode of Community? This whole game. I get such Dan Harmon vibes from this. Absolutely.
Okay. Did you break it?
I'm guessing no one else saw it then.
Go ahead, Fiona. Pick it up.
Fiona, you touched it once already.
Yeah. She'll be fine. Come on, Fiona.
Okay, sure. Oh, wait, yeah.
I don't understand.
Because you were the one who initially touched it.
Shock. Maybe they're somehow imprinted on you.
Vintage Atlas.
So if we picked up the other one, we might have been shocked.
Retinal scanner online.
I don't know why I was thinking that. I was thinking if we... Sorry. I was thinking... not that I know what would happen if we, as Fiona, try to pick up the bigger piece. But I was thinking, okay, well, we selected the smaller piece as Fiona earlier. Maybe it will allow us to pick it up. I didn't think about, like, oh, it has us imprinted on it or whatever. But I figured if we're going to get zapped, it's possible... because we didn't touch it before. So, I don't know, can you get zapped if you touch a bigger piece? Curious.
Retinal scan required.
Retinal scan.
Please step forward and identify yourself.
Maybe we should get out while we have the chance.
Are we wearing a different colored hat later? It could lead us to
that
a vault?
That map could lead us to a vault.
We're not leaving until we know exactly where it's telling us to go.
I feel like she wears like a darker hat. Darker colored hat later on, as in where she and Reese are being held by that person. Oh, yeah, let's look. Okay, that gave us nothing. Are we gonna speak? Oh, we're no. Can we? I changed my mind.
What? I didn't realize. So long.
That's it. Abandoned lunch tray. All right, let's have a look. Okay, are we gonna get anything from that? We're not saying anything, we're not commenting. Okay, so there was... That's on the other side? All right, okay. They weren't on this, all right. I see. How much money have we got? 85. We still got the Psycho Mask, okay. We still got the Derringer. Alright, cool. Nothing over here, I guess. Nope. Hang on. Look at strange cabinet, okay.
There's someone in there.
What do you mean someone? Who
someone
is it?
Someone in there.
Are they alive?
No idea who it is, but they are very much not alive.
Okay. Alright, let's go back. Okay, we can look at the lunch tray again for some reason. Alright, let's talk.
Guess I should have known it'd go like this.
Sorry? Were you going to guess what? You had a feeling it would turn out like this?
Retinal scan failed. Employee not recognized. Alerting General Pollux.
Oh, craps.
That's probably not...
Wait, you hear that?
Yeah, let's go have a look,
Sash,
sure.
Cover me while I take a look.
Sash.
Atlas could have booby-trapped the whole place.
Got it.
Okay. Booby-trapped the whole place. We've been walking around like an idiot. We might need this lunch tray? I don't know. Oh. What are we looking at exactly? What are we looking at exactly? It's the lunch tray. It's the lunch tray for sure. That spork. What do you guys call it? I had a discussion at work about this. Is it a spork? I was told it's a splayed. I don't think it's a splayed. Pretty sure it's a spork. Fork and spoon together. Look at the strange cabinet. Is that what's making the noise? Okay. Yeah, I guess. Who are we letting out? No!
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah, that's exactly what I thought I was gonna see.
Really? General Pollux, okay.
Well, now all we have to do is get his eye to that retinal scanner.
Oh, no.
Maybe we can just scoot him over to the computer.
Oh, okay. Oh, his feet are stuck.
Well, that's not gonna work.
Yeah, he's wedged in there pretty tight.
Now what?
Well, it's a retina scanner.
No,
right?
No,
we don't
no.
actually need
no.
all of him for that.
Seriously? You only tried like once to pull him out, now you're resorting to that? What, we couldn't open this side? We can't open this side. We can't pull these feet out. Are you serious? We're gonna resort to this. Look at metals. What is this? Pull out eyeball. Oh, well, hey, I wasn't done. Why did it back away? That's interesting. Let's search pockets, yeah. He might have some money.
Ooh, how much he got?
Oh, wow, okay.
Not that much. Now, you'd think a general would have more walking around money on him.
What's walking around money? That's pretty decent. 300. I'll take it.
Look at his uniform.
Yes,
Atlas,
we're robbing a dead
high
body.
Ranking at that.
Is he actually dead or, like... like some sort of like, is he just been cryogenically frozen or something like that?
His
I don't
eyes
know.
Are pretty creepy. You're basically doing him a favor.
I'm not sure he would agree.
Is he going to wake up as we're doing this? Oh,
if you
he
try
is,
to rip
he?
It out with your bare hand, you'll just end up squishing it.
If you have a better idea.
Any other idea would be a better idea.
Sasha's obviously a pro, it seems.
Ugh. That guy's got some creepy eyes. I don't like them.
They do kind of follow you around the room, don't they?
Dead people's eyes. Oh, they're disgusting. Ugh. Why don't they get some work done it so people can look at them and not be sick? Oh, that's what the spork is for? Ugh. Yep, just gazing at it. I thought by looking at it again, given the context and everything that's happening, she might be like, hey, we could use this to surgically remove an eye. Oh, God. Are we getting Vaughn to do it?
Hey, it's a spoon and a fork. Ha! How about that?
What's it called?
Oh, wait, that's not.
Yep. The eye's gotta come out one way or another.
We only tried getting him out of there once. Only once. We couldn't try again. We're gonna do this, okay? Oh my god. Okay. Are we gonna have to actually
okay.
see this?
This is... okay.
Yeah, oh my god, is he gonna wake
it.
Up?
I gotta do it, so I just...
I feel like he's gonna wake up.
Just shove that... into his face.
Why do you have to say it like that?
I'm just saying.
Would you just do it already?
Okay.
Is he gonna wake up? Oh. No. no, no, no.
What? Oh, man. You split the eye right in half. All the juice from the thing.
Why are you describing it to me?
Why?
I know. I did it.
Right. Sorry. Look, all I'm saying is, you got one more shot.
Right, because he's got two eyes.
One eye now.
You've got a knack for numbers, don't you?
I'll just
He's like an accountant. There. Could you tell Reese not to scream? Why is he screaming?
Here we go.
Oh my god. What do we do? If we fail this, then...
Right, so far so good.
Oh my god. Oh my god, don't. I don't want to... my god.
Ooh, I can't tell if that's looking better or looking worse.
It's looking way worse. Trust me.
If you're gonna puke, do it on the floor, please. This isn't helping.
I might puke. You
almost got it. Just
God.
Holding it to the thing.
Oh my god. Can you even fail that? Oh shit. Got it. Oh my god.
Thank you.
Hey, and you didn't crush it. I totally would have crushed it.
Let's just get this thing over to the scanner.
Oh, the blood on our face. We have an eyeball. Do we still have the spork? We don't have the spork anymore. What if we need it? What if we need the spork? What are we gonna look? What? Okay, we got nothing from that. All right, let's go back. It's not this one. It's this one. Yeah. Oh my god. I can't believe we gave up so easily and just trying to remove him from the thing, the chamber or whatever.
Hello, Pollux. Too bad I missed you in Old Haven. As you've no doubt surmised, the Gordis Project has been terminated. And now that you have no soldiers under your command, I regret to inform you that you've been relieved of your duties. I'll come by soon to ease your transition into retirement.
Ooh, okay.
What's Old Haven?
It's an Atlas mining town. It's been abandoned for years.
Which makes it the perfect place to hide a Gordis project. Whatever that is.
Yeah, I would like to know what
Message
it is.
Two. General Pollux, memorandum.
If you're watching this, then I'm already in suspended animation. You must understand, Athena was trying to kill me. And what I possess is far too powerful to end up in the arsenal of a ruthless mercenary.
Oh no, he's holding the spork that we used.
Protocol in my stasis dock. My life, quite possibly the fate of the universe, is in your hands.
Oh, what was he eating? That spork looked empty.
Oh no.
Mm-hmm.
Does that mean he was?
Yeah.
No.
Yep.
When you
yep.
scooped.
Yeah. Yeah.
No way. No. No, he had to be dead when we...
Yeah, don't. I knew it. Just I knew it.
Don't.
I knew it. Oh
so,
my god.
I guess we're going to Old Haven.
Reese, you want to take a look at...
Oh, ouch.
What is going on with Reese? Yeah, what's wrong with you,
what's
dude?
What's the matter with you?
I'm fine. Be right down.
Oh! Oh, okay.
Wait, what?
I didn't hit my head.
What are you talking about? I saw you hit that girder.
No. I hit my head on that, but I didn't hit my head when I fell on the computers. And obviously there wasn't a geyser of blood.
There was quite a bit of blood.
This is all fascinating, very thorough. But what about Jack?
Oh,
Jack, that's
right.
It, Jack.
Jack.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is the Gordis Project, and it's gonna lead us to a vault.
And then I'll probably kill you.
What?
Oh. No, she doesn't see.
Here's what's gonna happen. You, I'm sorry. What's your name again? Come on, spit it
Reese.
Out, dum-dum. I don't have all day. Oh, good. You work for me. I thought I was going to have to get violent there for a second. or more violent.
Jack, your new best frenemy?
Okay. Come on, time's a waste. Turrets, no automated defenses.
Okay. Like, so from Fiona's perspective, it looked like he was just standing up there alone.
Come on, Cupcake, what's the hold
because
up?
She can't see, well, and no one can see Jack right now except for Reese.
Get over here!
Right, okay.
Yeah,
so it looked
know.
Like he was freaking
Hero,
out over nothing.
You're my biggest fan, blah, blah, blah. Welcome to the club. Just trying to wipe yourself, kid. You might short self down. All right, take notes, kiddo. I'm not one to repeat myself. Our first step is secure the area.
You a hologram?
About the gawkers.
You're a hologram?
Yeah, I'm your boss, which means I can terminate your employment.
No, I mean, I can see
aren't we
through.
Pretty well terminated anyway?
I was just threatening to kill you. I wasn't being subtle.
Right. I understood.
Oh, you talk way too much. I'm gonna have to fix that.
What? No.
Why did that just
happen?
Oh, shut up. Are you screaming because you're in pain or are you just freaking out because this is really weird?
Stop doing that.
It is weird.
Would you please stop doing that?
This doesn't make any sense.
He's not aware he's a hologram?
Stand still, damn it.
Stop doing that! Handsome Jack died. Down on Pandora. I mean, here on Pandora.
No. That's impossible.
Okay. He doesn't know
I
he's
can't
dead.
Die. No.
I'm sorry,
stupid.
I guess. I don't want to no say one. You deserve it.
I had to tell someone they died before, so. Sorry? That must suck.
Heroes don't.
Handsome Jack will remember that.
Especially not. Before the story gets to the good part, this doesn't make any sense. No. I'm Handsome Jack. I don't die. There's too much left to do. I'm not having it. Not happening. Hey, come here, Cupcake. Just let me try to rip your throat out one more time.
Cupcake.
Just one more time. Come here.
What? No.
You can't do anything while we're back
see,
in
I way. Think I just gotta be quicker about it. That's what it is. Stand still, damn it. Don't make
wasting your time, dude.
Yourself. Come here.
Hey. Come on, stop it. You're just wasting your time.
Oh, I'll be the judge of that.
Why are we backing away? You can't do anything.
You're so stupid.
We just
what
so afraid of Handsome Jack. Like who
what's
he was
the
and
with you?
The idea of him. Oh.
Reese! So much
been no blood at all?
Pain. Why am I still conscious? I don't understand. Reese, hey. You all right?
Reese
what
is like
the
half
hell are
robot,
you doing?
Right?
You're acting strange.
I saw Handsome Jack. You won't believe me.
I know that sounds weird, but I just saw Handsome Jack. What are you saying?
No one will remember that.
Handsome Jack. He was next to me. Right. Okay. Well, you had quite a spill there. Let's just get you up off this thing. Here you go. You know these fumes can't possibly be helping. Oh, I must be pretty out of it. I'm seeing stars. Shooting stars.
Is that Hyperion attacking or something?
Moonshots. Moonshots, really? Moonshots?
We need to get out of here!
What are moonshots? Yes! Yes, Lordabot!
Lordabot, hey!
I can be of assistance.
Yay! We were gonna name our firstborn Lordabot too, weren't we? So, thank you.
Thanks.
Oh my god. We're best friends.
Get in! We gotta go!
Aren't we? What about Lordabot? No, we can't leave Lordabot behind! Moonshots.
Why is Hyperion trying to kill us? Don't you
it is
work
Hyperion,
for those guys?
I'll file a complaint with HR when we get back. But we have to not die right now.
Idea. Oh, Lordabot's on top. Yes.
Getting out of there.
How long till it recharges?
A few minutes at least.
Give me the wheel.
What? Why? I'm not hearing a good reason. That's what I thought.
I can use my echo eye to find us a place to hide.
We're in the desert! There's nowhere to go!
We haven't been able to use the echo eye, though. I wasn't able to use it earlier.
They can't track us there. You better know what you're doing.
I don't know at all.
Here's what we're gonna do. Just keep us alive until that thing is full and then we can
boost out
of here.
Oh no, pressure.
Got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Pressure, what are we doing? Whoa. What? A dragon?
Where the hell did they come from?
What are they?
Not cool.
Not cool. No, load a bot!
Hey! I'm saying this, Fiona, help!
Fiona!
Oh! Yeah, grab! Fucking!
Hey, hey, hey. What are you guys doing?
Are we shooting? What are we shooting? Oh shit, no, not that. Can we turn or what? What are we doing right now? I've lost the reticle, guys. What's going on? Oh, okay. That was weird. I just had to continue firing until we broke the screen. Interesting. Slow motion. I was waiting for a QTE there. Oh, here we go. Here's a QTE.
I'm bleeding.
What the fuck? Oh, it's a skin Rakk condition.
Hive. It's a Rakk Hive.
Is that awesome? Oh my god!
No, my god!
That's bad. That's very bad. We're gonna die.
Sasha, come help me.
Cover the back.
All right, keep going. Everyone, all right? Reese has fallen.
No!
Oh my god, Fiona. Oh my god, no. What?
Take my hand.
Did I not make it? I don't know, Aiden.
Come on, Fiona, I'm trying. You're almost there.
Oh, fine. Okay.
You can do it.
This happened in The Walking Dead. I didn't realize I had to move and I got killed instantly.
Fiona!
That
was close. You okay?
What the fuck?
Reese, talk to me!
Where, Reese?
Hang on!
I don't know. We're fucked. Holy shit. Oh god, I thought it was gonna continue. and attack Hyperion for some reason.
We can't stop it. Not with these guns.
Oh, awesome. Let's go for the boost. Everyone, put your seatbelts on, please. Incoming. Hold on to your butts!
Hold on to your butts.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Come on!
Bam! Oh my god! Oh my god! What the fuck is this music? Oh my god. Oh. Oh my god. Oh no. Don't lose him, no! Ah! Ref! Yes? Oh my god. Help me slow down.
No.
Oh my god, no. Oh my god. This is incredible. Oh my god, what an intro. Holy shit. Oh man. That's incredible. Well, those shoes are trash, right? I think we're shitting on them earlier. Why was there a mannequin in there? Oh, they're dead. Are they gonna have to Star Wars this and find cover in the body of that creature when it gets cold at night or something? I say Star Wars because I can't for the life of me remember the name of the creature. And I don't know the name of this creature here. We probably saw it in the World of Curiosities or whatever. Oh man, what an intro. That was amazing. That was so good. Oh wow. Well, you know what guys, have we got a save there? I might have to pause it. I might have to end it there. I'm really sorry guys. That was incredible. What an amazing start. Oh, I can't wait to see what's coming in this episode. That is incredible shit. I love the soundtrack for this game too. It's amazing. I love it. It's so good. Oh god, sorry. Thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. I want to give a shout out, of course, to my lovely patrons. Thank you so much for your support. You guys mean the world to me. You really, really do. You're incredible. And if you would like to become a patron yourself, please check out the link in the description below. If you like this video, please do like and subscribe if you're new to the channel. That really helps me out. It really does make a difference. And you'll get notifications when I get new videos coming on. So please do hit the bell as well. And so you get notifications every time my videos pop up. Yay! Anyway, until the next time, please do have an amazing day/night/whatever. And I'll catch you guys later. Bye!